I used to have arguments with my nurse because I was training too much. I guess that's where the obsession of breaking the word impossible started.